tell us what you're looking at, so we might forget.
No, he doesn't have to do that, because we got lots of pickers.
I for you right here?
Sure.
You can give me change, right?
Change? Sure.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Not for 100, though.
No, 20.
Okay.
We sure do.
Uh-oh.
Is it
30?
Well,
yeah. It doesn't help it, does it?
Okay.
Oh, oh,
oh.
Sorry about that.
You're fine.
Here's your change. Right.
Thanks so much. Hey, you guys have a good day.
Thank you. And tomorrow everything's half price all day. And come back.
Okay. Yeah, definitely.
I'm sure we'll have plenty.
Yeah, if you have a lot of leftovers, let me know. I'll be interested in making like a bulk lot deal or something if you have a lot of leftovers.
Want me to write this
Or I can give you my number too.
Sure. Super. Why don't you do it?
Yeah, perfect.
Tell
us what you're looking at, so
we might forget. No, he doesn't have to do that,
because
we got lots of pickers, but we'll certainly include you,
and
you can come and make a bundle.
Yep, absolutely, yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Thank you.
Perfect.
Thanks, Shane.
All right, you guys have a good one.
Thank you, too.
So, I don't know if you heard on the video, but I bought 3 books. The books sold for about, I think, around $20 a piece. They were a dollar each, paid $3. So I probably got total sales, you know, probably profit at least $25 in books. So that's good. But when I went to check out, the lady was like, oh, you know, half off tomorrow. I'm like, great. Well, if you want to get rid of some of this stuff, let me know. I'll give you my number, my name. And she's like, yeah, we work with a lot of pickers. And I'm like, great. And I wrote down my name and my number. So that could be a really good in I get with an estate sale company to get some amazing stuff to sell. So I'm pretty happy about that.